I am stumped. Milk to go mystery flavor. I picked this up at the grocery store, which inspired all sorts of interesting thoughts because, first of all, this wasn't in the fridge. It was on the shelf and it says mystery flavor. So I'm a little skeptical, but I was assured by customer service, they were really nice, that this was a very fine drink. Well, fine in the term that it's probably a sugary milk drink, but it tastes fine. And a lot of people say that it tastes like Fruit Loops milk. So I was ready to give it a try, you know me. So I went on their website and they gave three clues. So we have what looks like a simplified version of our galaxy. So I'm thinking, our galaxy is called the Milky Way. So, well, this is a Milky product, that was to be expected. But now the second clue was a crate and they were asking us to kind of guess what kind of produce goes into this or what usually goes into it. Someone at the customer service said, well, you know, I know these for peaches. And I thought, no, no, this is a squarish basket. The peaches one are usually elongated, they're rectangular because peaches are really big and you want to have more than just three. But then I thought, from the size of the slits, it has to be a small fruit because usually the ones for strawberries are bigger and the ones for smaller fruits are obviously smaller because you don't want them to fall through. So it has to be some sort of berry, like a blueberry or a blackberry. But I think blackberries don't use these because they get mushy and then the paper would get all mushy because it's sort of a paper cardboard mulch crate. So blueberries is my guess for this one. And the third clue, it was a cloche. That's right. It's this dome-like glass. It's like a pedestal with a glass dome on top. Looks very fancy. Now, interestingly, this can also be used for plants, but I don't think that's where they're going with this because it could be just anything. But in baking, that's where you would put a cake, right? I mean, I'm open to thinking that it might be any other type of pastries, but cake seems to be the one that makes the most sense. Maybe pie, but I'm sticking with cake. So I have two general ideas of what it could be, and I'm hoping I'm correct, but we'll see. I'm gonna try to be partial because I don't want what I think it is to influence what I'm going to be tasting, and I'm really hoping that they have nailed the flavor so that what I'm tasting is going to be accurate enough that I can guess it. Apparently there's $10,000. No, wait, it's a vacation worth $10,000. It's a mystery. Rob thinks that it's probably gonna be one of those sandal destinations, which is really not something I would like. I'm not a big fan of the beach. You sit there or lay there all day doing nothing. I mean, you can go in the water and all that, but I'd rather be walking around exploring, trying out foods, obviously. Well, this was harder than I thought. Oh, and shout out to the French version. Lait is milk in French, and they call this product Let's Go. I just love that. It's very Quebecois. All right, let's open this thing. I'm gonna give it a shake. It said to refrigerate it, so I did, because I think you get the most of the flavor they intend if you follow the instructions. So, cul sec, as we say in French. Wow, this tastes familiar. This is not what I thought it would be. I guess I get the idea of the Fruit Loops, but no, this is not what it reminds me of. Very mild tasting and it goes away really quick. Mostly you taste the milk, a little sweetness, you get something a little fruity. I hate to say it, but peaches kind of make sense. Maybe I was wrong. Peach milk, but then what would it be, like a peach cobbler? I was thinking maybe they're going for like a blueberry cheesecake taste, but you don't get that tanginess in there, so that's definitely not that. There's definitely that cakey taste, so I think I'm correct with the cake. But what flavor? Kind of? I mean, maybe blueberry. kind of getting that in the back, but it almost wants to be strawberry. Wow, I am stumped. It's good though. I might not win that $10,000 with mystery vacation on this one. It's a hard one to guess, darn it. Would I buy this again? Probably. I actually really like it. It's good. It's good. It's good. Can I really guess what it is? You know, actually it reminds me of a donut, like a Tim Hortons donut. Yep. 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 Like, let's see. Almost like a fruity birthday cake. Timbit. Like a blueberry birthday cake Timbit. And that's it, folks. Go get your milk.